Creating a balanced life can be a challenge. Luckily, there are tools that you can use to achieve balance, such as the Wheel of Life. The Wheel of Life is an extremely powerful tool that you can use to get an overview of your life. By filling it in, you will get a good overview of your life and see the areas where you need to improve the most to find that balance. The Wheel of Life focuses on 8 components, which are also called happiness factors in human life. Most lives involve the following 8 components. 1. Career. 2. Finances. 3. Physical and mental health. 4. Family and friends. 5. Significant other / romantic relationship. 6. Spiritual and personal growth. 7. Fun and recreation. 8. Physical environment. Now, before we can tune onward, why not do the exercise while watching this video if you can? Creating a balanced life does not just happen overnight. If you're truly looking for change to happen and find balance in your life, it is essential to do something for the long term. Here is your window, your chance to start doing it. If you go to the description of this video, you can find a link to download the high-resolution image of the Wheel of Life you see right here. Print it out, or if you don't have a printer, you can use a program like Photoshop, Paint, etc. to digitally fill it in. Of course, you can also take a piece of paper and draw something like the Wheel of Life as illustrated here. Now, once you're settled and have your Wheel of Life in front of you, look at the example here of a filled-in version of the Wheel of Life. The exercise itself is, in fact, very simple. How would you rate each slice of the pie on the wheel from 1 being the lowest to 10 being the highest? It's as simple as that. Put the Wheel of Life by your side and let us start. Before you fill anything in, let us first look at each section more closely. This is to make sure that you clearly understand the description of each pie slice on the wheel. Upon learning each description, think for yourself how high would you rate that piece of the pie in your life and fill it in. 1. Career. How satisfied are you with your job? Is it the job you envisioned or dreamed of doing, or would you rather pursue another career? Is your career where you want it to be right now? Are you heading in the right direction? What you do for a living is a major contributor to happiness and matters a lot in creating a balanced life. Give yourself a rating from 1 to 10 on how much the job you do brings happiness and satisfaction. 2. Finances. Finances are not about your career or business. Finances refer to your management of money. Living in a capitalist society, most of us equate security with money. Since security is at the base of our hierarchy of needs, just above the basics of food, shelter, and clothing, how we perceive our financial state influences how happy we are. Are you earning enough income to satisfy those current needs? Give yourself a rating from 1 to 10. 3. Physical and mental health. How healthy are you, physically and mentally? How do you feel? Are you satisfied with your appearance and weight? Do you have any physical or mental discomforts? Your commitment to self-care has a direct impact on your life satisfaction. So it's of the most utmost importance to know where you stand in this particular area. Once again, give yourself a rating from 1 to 10 to see if it's an area in your life that either needs improving or not when creating a balanced life for yourself. 4. Family and friends. Is your family supportive of you and vice versa? Are your friends supportive of you? Are you engaging with friends and socializing to your level of satisfaction? An 80-year Harvard study shows that the quality of relationships is one of the most significant contributors to feelings of life satisfaction. From 1 to 10, to what extent do you like the time you spent with family and friends? Side note. Meaningful conversations and knowing how to have them is an essential skill for improving your relationships with friends, family members, romantic partners, strangers, etc. If you'd like to know the 3 golden rules of how to have more meaningful conversations, do check out another video we uploaded on the YouTube channel of the IPS Project titled 3 Golden Rules for More Meaningful Conversations. You can find it in the description of this video. 5. Significant other / romantic relationship. Whether you're dating or married, how is the romance in your life? Have you found happiness in love? Do you feel loved? How satisfied are you in this area of your life? On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate the overall quality of your current intimate relationship? If you are not currently in an intimate relationship, rate your past or most recent one. Side note, if you'd like to learn more about relationships, do check out the interview we did on the IPS podcast with certified sexologist and relationship expert Shan Boodram. Also, the video we made here on the YouTube channel of the IPS Project titled Discover the 4 Stages of a Romantic Relationship and Learn Why They Matter is a great watch. Both can also be found in the description of this video. 6. Spiritual and personal growth. How do you deal with personal growth? Are you open to new experiences and eager to learn? Are you spiritually connected to both the inner and outer worlds? This is a broad category that's related to your overall feelings of progress. Many people have a purpose in life and equate growth with how well they are manifesting that purpose. Others equate growth with their spiritual or philosophical beliefs and their ability to deepen their knowledge and practice the ideals they garner from these doctrines. From 1 to 10, how much do you feel you're growing in life? Whether or not you believe you're progressing influences your level of satisfaction and your success in creating a balanced life. 7. Fun and recreation. Are you enjoying life? Do you engage in hobbies or sports? Do you take vacations now and then? How do you spend your free time? Are you satisfied with the level of activity that you do and the amount of fun you have in life? Go ahead and give yourself a rating from 1 to 10. How much would you rate your level of commitment to pursuing personal interests and fun experiences? 8. Physical environment. The obvious area this refers to is your home. How is it set up? Does it give you a nice feeling? Is it conducive to productivity, to satisfaction, to realization? Does your home support you in your goals? Is it a place you are proud of and makes you feel good? Now, if you are location independent or have the desire to live all over the world, you can look at your physical environment in the bigger picture. As in, do I like the current city and country I'm living in? Basically, your physical environment is about what is around you. In creating a balanced life, the things that surround us, whether it is a city, a home, or just a neighborhood, have a big impact on how we feel about life. From 1 to 10, how would you rate your physical environment? Now, after you're done, put the wheel of life right in front of you and take a good look at it. Having this helicopter view of your life, you can now easily identify where you excel and where there is room for improvement. Consider each area like one spoke of a wheel. When one of the spokes is shorter than the others, it can throw the whole thing off balance. Discover where the gaps are so you can start working on them and improve from where you are today to where you want to be. If, for example, friends and family rank very low in your wheel of life, then you should start investing time in improving that ranking. You will soon gain a dramatic feeling of balance, resulting in contentment and life satisfaction will follow. Life is about balance. Through this tool called the Wheel of Life, we can find out where we need to focus our attention to help us in achieving balance and thus make this wheel roll forward more smoothly. Now, potentially, there will be more than one slice of this pie that will be ranked lower than the others, correct? If that is the case, there is an interesting and easy way to increase the ranking of multiple slices in your Wheel of Life simultaneously. By doing activities that increase the ranking of multiple slices in your wheel. Here are a couple of examples. Volunteer. You will increase your friends, experience personal growth and fun, and who knows, maybe find a romantic partner. Take up yoga. It will help you increase your spiritual and personal growth, as well as physical health, friends, and fun. Create a course. Doing this will improve your career, finances, personal growth, and even your physical environment. Possibly, it could help you to become location independent. Join a support group. Joining a support group and talking with others about mental health, for example, will improve your psychological well-being. It will also foster spiritual and personal growth and possibly develop friendships. Moreover, if you have a romantic partner and you go to sessions together, this could greatly improve that slice of the pie as well, since you're both learning and the fact that you're there for each other. Read a book about business. You will soon see an improvement in the slices about finances and career. Attend a workshop, seminar, or event featuring something you're passionate about. Your personal and spiritual growth will increase, maybe even your career and finances, and for sure the slice of friends will improve too. Learn a new language. Learning a new language will help your personal growth, as well as add to your fun and recreation. As you can see from these few examples, many activities can simultaneously increase the ranking of multiple slices in the wheel of life. These activities help you bring balance to multiple areas of your life. Try to look for or create activities that have wide-reaching effects on a combination of the slices in your life that are currently ranked on the low end. Doing so will help balance out your wheel of life and result in a total well-being. One last note to add here in this video, it is best if you hang your wheel of life in your room, on your fridge, or someplace else where you can easily see it, so you can check on it often and remind yourself about where you should focus your attention. This is a great exercise that you should do every 6 months or so. Update your wheel of life so you can see where you have improved and where else you need to pay attention. Balance is not something permanent. Creating a balanced life is something that is up to us to maintain. Therefore, regularly checking on your wheel of life to see how balanced your life is will lead you to a happier, healthier, and more meaningful life. We hope you enjoyed this video here on the YouTube channel of the IPS Project. If you found it helpful, a thumbs up is always appreciated. And if you like to see more videos like this one that focuses on improving your life quality, be sure to hit the subscribe button. With that, enjoy your day and have fun creating a more balanced life.